So hi, we have this AirPod 2 today. These are not released in India yet, but thanks to my friend, I got this from UK. So we'll unbox this today and let's see how they are. So the difference between this second generation AirPods and first generation is quite minimal. Apple has replaced the W1 chip, which was mentioned with a H1 chip, and Bluetooth is now 5.0. So we have this usual literature, AirPods and how do you connect with them and the functionalities and all those things. So I've been using AirPod 1 for some time. Obviously it's not a very great kind of a music in terms of sound quality, but it's pretty good. We also have got, so I'll just keep this over here and check other things. So we have got this lightning to USB cable. I did not buy the optional wireless charging case, it's just the normal one. Also I've got this, my name engraved onto it. It looks pretty good. And the difference is few things which we know about are like, so these hinges, previously they were very metallic and now they are like brushed metal, and this charging light, it is still inside. For the second gen wireless, you will have it over here outside, but with the normal, it is just inside. So for those who want to see what's the difference, or if they don't get fooled by someone selling it on some Craigslist or something, so the difference is over here. Previously it was also inside, but wireless case will have it outside. This is a normal case and it is here. So pretty same in shape and size and weight. Also, they have been mentioned to be Bluetooth 5.0. So let's also check how does it get paired. So this is my iPhone SE version iOS 12.2. So pretty quick it seems. So out of box it is showing that 58 and 75% battery. So one more thing you can check over here is the status which you get to see. So here is the status of all the devices. So if you have any, you will get to see like this. And if you tap on this, then it will show you some more details. So that's it guys. And if you have heard this click, it's like pretty good in terms of quality. One more thing which not many YouTube video you'll be able to notice is there are numbers over here which are mentioned. Those are for your respective AirPod serial numbers. So if in case you lose anything, or if you want to just track them, you can have those numbers stored with you. So that's it guys. Nothing more to share. I'll be able to listen to this and share some more details. So I hope you like the video, and bye. Have a nice day.